So today she has a treatment. And my dad has to go into work. He's gonna go work for a little bit. Even though he doesn't have to. I just threw my hair in a messy pony or a messy bun, threw it a ponytail, a shirt, a sweatshirt and some leggings, even though it'll probably get warm here today. I get super cold. So we're gonna go head there now. It's, I think, 7:40 right now. We're supposed to leave here at 7:45. She has to get some stuff done today. And I'll vlog some more when I'm there. But, yeah, we're gonna be headed off there soon. And we'll see how today goes. So here the nurse is in, taking all of her vitals and getting her ready for her treatment when it comes. I'm laying in a chair, and these chairs are quite uncomfortable because they're just folding chairs, so I just took a video of that. So I haven't videoed, I don't think, since we were at the hospital, but it's like 7:10 p.m. here now. I just woke up from a nap because last night I went to bed pretty late. Oh my god, my hair's a mess. Last night I went to bed pretty late, and I had to wake up really early. I had to wake up at 7. I went to bed at like 1 and I had to wake up at 7 because she had to be at the hospital by 8 and I had to get ready. We ended up being able to leave the hospital at I think like 1:44, and that was like a really long day for her. So we've never had to stay that long before. I mean, take into account this was only her third day. But still, the other 2 days we had never had to stay that long. And for her treatments as well, they can't prep her like treatment the day before because her stuff is weight based. So she has to get there, get weighed, and then she has to sit and wait for the pharmacy. They have a pharmacy built into where she is, and they have to wait for them to make it. So that's like another 30 minutes to 45 minutes that they have to add on. And the labs. Today she just had to get labs done. So I'm editing the vlog and I realized that I never did an outro to the vlog. So thank you for watching the vlog, and please watch the next vlog that should be coming out tomorrow. I hope you guys all have a blessed day, and remember that you are all loved. Hey, everybody.